Sorry if I sound so filled with gloom. You say you care, and I know you do. But this is from my experience, and my conclusion only makes sense. Just 'cause I love you and you love me, it doesn't mean that we'll ever be. I can climb mountains, swim across the seas, but the most frightening thing is you and me. I'm not scared of lions and tigers and bears, but I'm scared of, I'm not scared to perform at a sold out affair, but I'm scared of, am I the only one who thinks it's an impossible takes? Why it don't last, is that too much takes? Why do we love love when love seems to hate us? My circumstances, I know my fate, but in this love thing, I don't get the game. Why does it feel like those who give in, they only wind up losing a friend? Just 'cause I love you and you love me, it doesn't mean that we'll ever be. Fly across the ocean, sing for the queen.
Down to the ground station, gonna get a ticket to ride. Gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. Ride till the sun comes up and down around me about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seat, trying to hide my sorrow from the people I meet and get along with it all. Wherever people say y'all, sing a song with a friend, change the shape that I'm in, and get back in the game and start playing again. I'd like to stay, but I might have to go to start over again. Might go back down to Texas, I might go to somewhere that I've never been, and get up in the morning and go out at night, and I won't have to go home. Get used to being alone, change the words of the song, and start singing again. I'm tired of running around looking for answers to questions that I already know. I could build me a castle of memories just to have somewhere to go. Count the days and the nights that it takes to get back in the saddle again. Feed the pigeons some clay. turn the night into day, and start talking again when I know what to say.
Somebody's whole can of Axe that I smell. Then I hear the bell. I walk straight to class and I fall on my back, 'cause I'm a freshman and I don't know how to walk. Oh, 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 at least my ID's okay. My God, that girl's wearing Crocs. Good morning, Santa Fe. I don't know if I'll last till May. My teachers say the exact same thing. We're clown students, but at least we can sing. Good morning, Santa Fe. 7:40's too early, but hey, at least I can say I'm a wolf. Hey, North, can you say that for yourself? Oh, 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 look at my hair. I slept on it weird, so I look like Trump. Ew. Oh, 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 I've got my Chromebook in Spanish. Like chilme amo set soy guapo. The rats in the school, and by rats I mean kids, play snake, not cool math, because Edmond forbids. So, oh, oh, listen to me, 'cause be real, we all live for the tea. Good morning, Santa Fe. There's the boys who haven't bathed in 5 days. And there's the Fisco girls who TikTok all day. Sending you, good Lord, y'all turn my hair gray. Good morning, Santa Fe. And someday if I even graduate, I'll look back on these days and I'll say, I guess they were okay. Schools like a reality show. I don't know my locker combo. Who uses their locker anyway? My future's ahead and it's just like a light. Should I be concerned? 'Cause it's not very bright. So, oh, let's make this count. At least while I'm here, I get a student discount. Oh, 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 middle school's over and done with, yippee. And now I can see that high school's not much like Glee, but who would want that, not me? It's more like Disney Pixar's Inside Out, you know, the one with the emotions. So, oh, oh, don't make me work one more moment. I swear I'll drop out. I love you, Santa Fe. Well, sometimes that can be hard to say. It's not personal, I'm just lazy that way. Work is hard, but I'm here to stay. And I promise, Santa Fe, that someday when I finally leave this place, the world's gonna wake up and say, gonna wake up and say, we love you, Santa Fe. That sounds kind of creepy, but anyway, that's all I've got to say.
Thank you.
mama who gave me. No way to handle things who made me so sad. Mama the weeping, mama the angels. No sleep in heaven or Bethlehem. Some pray that one day Christ will come a-calling. They light a candle and hope that it glows. And some just lie there crying for him to come and find them. When he comes, they don't know how to go. Mama who bore me, mama who gave me. No way to handle things who made me so bad. Mama the weeping, mama the angels. No sleep in
Mama who bore me, mama who gave me, mama the angels who made me so sad. Mama who bore me, mama who gave me. No way to handle things who made me so sad. Mama the weeping, mama the angels. No sleep in heaven or Bethlehem.
Jack Trapp.
And I'm Beth Runyon. Today's top story, chaos at the Canyon Galleria Shopping Center as a main gas line exploded, leaving shoppers with quite a scare. Luckily, no one was seriously hurt at the American Girl store.
Action 9's Ben Hurley is live at the Canyon Galleria in downtown Phoenix. Ben, quite a scene down there today.
You can say that again, Jack. Here I'm joined by Debbie Pritchard and Thomas Dean, two customers who were at the American Girl store when the explosion happened. Now, my first question, obviously, are your children okay?
Yes, my daughter's fine. She's in the car with her dad.
And you, Mr. Dean.
I don't have children. I had just briefly popped into the American Girl store to buy a doll for someone else. It was not for me, it was a gift.
Okay, now, was there any warning before the explosion? What exactly happened?
Well, I was standing in line behind Mr. Dean, who's buying his doll.
As a gift.
And he was arguing with the salesperson, saying his doll's hairstyle looked sloppy and not as the period.
And then the explosion happened, just like a boom!
Yes, exactly. And actually, I need to thank Mr. Dean, because my last thought before the explosion was, this grown man is all alone in a doll store, and he's screaming about his doll's hairstyle.
I barely raised my voice, I wasn't screaming.
And I thought, that's really weird.
Yeah, not if it's a gift, though, not if it's a gift.
So, well, I instinctively hugged my daughter closer to me to protect her, and that's what saved her from some of the falling glass.
Wow, well, thank God you're obsessed with your doll's hairstyle.
Well, it was more that it was messy. Upper-class women in the 1920s were very well put together, so I'm told. It was so chaotic.
Yeah, I bet. Jack, Beth, can you believe what you're hearing?
No, I mean, it's definitely his doll, right?
Jack! We'll be back to you, Ben, down the scene. Ben?
Yeah, Jack, Beth, I'm joined by Miss Becca Sims, an employee at the American Girl store. Now, can you tell me exactly what happened?
Yes, I work in the cafe where doll owners can sit and eat with their dolls, and I was setting up a table for the gentleman you were just speaking to, Mr. Dean and his doll, Kristen.
That was not me, that was somebody else.
No, that was definitely him. He sent me a $20 bill and said, get us a table with a view. Kristen's new money, not trolley trash.
And then the explosion happened, just like a boom. Do you remember the explosion?
Uh-huh.
Can you explain that exactly?
It was just like a loud boom out of nowhere.
No, I mean the phrase trolley trash.
Oh, I don't really know. In the 1920s, lower class women would often search for single men on trolley cars. So I'm told. It was crazy.
Okay, now, sir, I see an emergency service worker here. Sir, can you tell me about the buildings, the details?
Sure, well, luckily there was no injury except for this little lady who fell on the ground.
Ooh, she's gonna be on TV, she really needs a hat. It's a gift.
Okay, well, structural damage looks very extensive and the building's gonna take about 8 months to repair.
Excuse me, does that include the salon on the second floor?
The whole building.
Okay, Jack, Beth, back to you in the studio.
Well, quite an ordeal for those shoppers.
No, they'll be fine. There's another American Girl store down in Tempe.
Jack! We'll be right back.
Arizona sky, burning in your eyes. You look at me, babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time we say goodbye, maybe it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Lovers in the night, poets trying to write. We don't know how to rhyme, but girl, we try. But all I really know, you're where I wanna go. The part of me that's you will never die. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way.
You hold the line. Every one of them is giving up and giving in, gentlemen, in this house of mine. Nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost coming, well, the stars align. Well, have a step being willing, stay strong, stay willing, cause this house of mine, stand strong. That's the price you pay. We'll be right back.
Spite of the pain, we'll rise up and we'll do it in those days.
a thousand times again. Passer la mienne, envie, c'était sur sa bouche. Voilà les portraits sans retouche, et dans ma quelle je portiens. Ah, il me pendonne ses bas, il me parlait tout bas, je vois. Ça me fait quelque chose. Il entra dans mon cœur, porte des bonheurs dont j'ai connu le cause. Sa histoire pour moi, pour toi dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, et je des ennuis de ce grand se fâche pour mourir. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours. Ça me fait quelque chose. Il entre dans mon cœur, porte des bonheurs dont j'ai connu le cause. Veille pour moi, ma polie dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, et je pourrais.
Good, but she rides. She is hard.
his desk. It said, "I love you," signed anonymous friend. Turns out she's smarter than I thought she was. She knows I wrote it, now the whole class does too. And I'm all alone during couple skate. When she skates by with some guy on her arm, but I know that I'll forget. Pity in her face, living in my solar dome on a platform in space. Cause it's gonna be the future soon, and I won't always be this way. When the things that make me weak and strange get engineered away, it's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes. It's already here. I'll probably be some kind of scientist, building inventions in my space lab in space. I'll end world hunger, I'll make dolphins speak. Work through the daytime, spend my nights and weekends perfecting my warrior robot race. Building them one laser gun at a time. I will do my best to teach them about life and what it's worth. I just hope that I can keep them from destroying the earth. Cause it's gonna be the future soon. I won't always be this way. When the things that make me weak and strange get engineered away, it's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. And when my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes. It's already here on Earth. They'll wonder as I piece by piece replace myself, and the stealing circuits will make me whole. But I still feel so alone until Laura calls me home. Cause it's gonna be the future soon. I won't always be this way. When the things that make me weak and strange get engineered away, it's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes. It's already here.
Legal walking.
crazy, shooting themselves out of their guns. We laugh and we cry as the acrobats fly, wondering if they're crying too. Of our lives, while it may be hard to navigate this masquerade, we can still go back to our place with some cheap champagne. You're my lover. Oh, you're my lover.
Goodbye.
I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to save me. This all nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds, it's nightfall, and you're not here to get me through. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn.
You might not know.
to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, worship and adore. In other words, please be true. Oh, in other words, I love you. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yeah. You're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smiling? Change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay funny, Valentine. Stay funny, Valentine. Each day stars shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Sing nighty night and kiss me, just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just sing this. Give me a little dream, sweet dreams, till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever may be, dream a little dream of me.
Look you in the eyes.
care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul.
Lately I have had the strangest feeling, with no living reasons here to find. Yet the thought of losing you is hanging around my mind. Far more frequently, oh, heaven perfume. With you, say no special place to go.
Trying to hold my breath.
shine of a thousand spotlights. All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be.
Just a little light on the
Feeling like the clenching of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. Oh yes. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King and recognize that there are times.
Thank you.